What is that?
Oh, that's the password to find your soulmate.
What? What do you mean?
You have 2 chances a day to guess letters of the password.
It's only 4 letters. That's so easy.
Yo, dude, how many letters you got?
I got 6.
Sucks for you. I got 4.
Okay, I guess Z.
Idiot.
Well, do you have a better guess?
Yes, D.
Oh, got it.
That's not fair.
Bet I can guess the password for you.
Fine, you're on. I really want to find my soulmate before Devin.
You need to guess a common letter then.
Okay, fine. I guess A. I got one.
Yo, who do you think it is?
Pink hair. I don't know anyone with pink hair.
What if it's Bailey?
Dude, no way. Mom, apparently my soulmate has pink hair.
Ew, she sounds weird.
I think it's cool.
Oh, I got a hint.
What is it?
He has blue eyes.
Blue eyes are so ugly.
You literally have blue eyes.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, this better not be what I think it is.
Did you hear Jack found his soulmate?
What? That fast? He definitely cheated. I already got 2 letters.
What? How did you do that?
Clearly, I'm the smarter one.
Okay, jackass. Well, I know that my soulmate has blue eyes.
I would hate to be that guy.
You are getting on my last nerve.
Brown eyes? This is starting to sound a lot like this.
Oh no, I can guess another letter.
You should do it then.
Okay, is there a T? I'm so smart, this is so easy. I think I can guess the whole word.
I don't think you should do that.
Why not? Is it tuba?
Girl.
What happened?
You have to start the word over now, idiot.
Dude, I think Bailey's my soulmate.
Well, you definitely have to go talk to her now.
I don't know, I'm kind of nervous.
Just fucking do it.
Hey, Bailey.
Dude, what the hell was that?
What? Was I not supposed to do that?
No, you fucking pet her head.
I heard that Devin's your soulmate.
What are you talking about?
You need to finish the rest of your password now.
Okay. Is there an H? Oh, wait, okay. R. No way.
Honey, did you find your soulmate?
Not yet. C? Are you kidding me?
Devin cannot be my soulmate.
Why not? I think he's cute.
Well, he's like a little brother to me.
I really hope this is not what I think it is. Duck? Oh, shit.
So, have you found your soulmate yet?
No, I haven't. Why are you asking?
Because I really want to find mine first. I think I'm going to guess again.
No, don't do that.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing.
I need to know whether it's him or not. A? Come on, I only need 1 more letter.
No, don't do it!
Why not?
Because I'm your soulmate.
That's not funny.
Wait.
Are you almost done with his name? It's been forever.
Yeah, I only have 1 letter left.
Well, hurry up. It's not that hard to spell.
What about T? Damn, maybe this is hard.
Mr. Mike Cox, I have a problem.
What is it?
Well, I think I know who my soulmate is, but I can't get near her.
Good morning, class. We have a new seating chart. Please go sit in your assigned seats.
Can I have a pencil?
Don't do that. So out of all of the open seats, how did I end up next to you?
I don't know. That's crazy, though.
What about D? Oh, the fuck? Can I go to the bathroom?
It's her problem. Wait, Bailey, I need to talk to you. Why are you acting so weird?
I'm busy. Bye, I'll see you later.
Gotcha, bitch.
Why the fuck are we in the custodial closet?
I don't know. Not sure either.
You're the one who dragged me in here.
Fair enough. Well, you see this? It says your name on it.
So? That doesn't mean anything.
The system never fails. Well, who's your soulmate?
I don't know.
You definitely do.
Fine. It's...
What?
I said my soulmate is...
What? This is not adding up. Speak up.
It's you!
Actually, that's what she was trying to say? So, we're actually soulmates?
I mean, it looks like it.
So, what do we do now?
Dude.
Stop it!
Are you okay?
No, my soulmate keeps pulling on my string!
At least yours is pulling at all. Mine hasn't touched it.
Yeah, but he's yanking on it. I almost fell down the stairs this morning because of him.
Dude, he's probably just trying to find out where you are. Leave him alone.
I swear, if he doesn't stop pulling...
Hey!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Watch where the fuck you're going, bitch.
I said I'm sorry. My soulmate did it.
I don't care what you say. Don't bump into me again. Now, if you excuse me, I got shit to do. Did I really just witness that happen?
Who was that?
I think you just met one of the twins that moved here. His name's Kyle.
Well, he's mean. He also smelled like a friggin' Frito.
Yeah, I heard his brother's way better looking.
You know what? I think it's time for me to pull back. Have fun with this.
Guys, the new kid literally just fell down the staircase.
Dude, that was definitely your fault.
Okay, well, we don't know that.
He fell immediately after you pulled on that string.
Maybe it was just a big coincidence?
Do not let anyone find out that it was you, okay?
I won't.
Hey, I'm on to you, bitch.
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb. I know what you did.
What did I do?
If you ever get near my brother, I will cut all your hair off.
Okay.
Dude, this was all your soulmate's fault.
Well, she didn't know that it was gonna pull me down the stairs.
The string is getting shorter.
You're too close to him.
What do I do? He's pulling again.
Dude, just pull the string too.
What does it look like I'm trying to do? All the tension just went away.
What are you talking about?
It's not connected to anything.
That would be because I cut the string between you and my brother.
What do you mean that you cut the string?
I took a pair of scissors and chopped it in half.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die alone.
I told you to stay away from my brother, bitch. The next thing I'll cut's your hair.
There's gotta be a way we can get this to connect to him again. I can't die alone.
Sorry for eavesdropping, but if you get close enough to him, the ends of the string will reconnect to each other.
Great, how am I gonna get close to him with his crazy brother?
Follow me, I think I have an idea that'll work.
What are you doing?
Everyone run, there's a huge fire!
Oh my god, guys, there's a fire, we need to go now.
Ah! Dude!
It worked, didn't it? He's right there, go.
Hey, wait up!
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing. Why are you so miserable? Why can't I be with your brother?
Because if I don't get a soulmate, neither does he. I don't have a string.
Guys, what's with all the yelling over here? Wait, did the string just... Our strings just connected. Does that mean we're soulmates?
Looks like it.
Really? I'm so glad you found me.
Yeah.
You are not being soulmates with that fucking loser. Come on, bro. Let's go. Right now.
What are you doing? I said stay away.
I'm not trying to go with you. I got pulled when he moved.
What do you mean? Once you're that close to your soulmate, the string can't get any further apart.
What?
The only way to get rid of the string is to share a kiss.
We have to kiss?
Exactly, or you just have to follow him like you're on a leash forever.
A kiss doesn't sound too bad. You're not kissing her. She is so disgusting.
I'm Dylan, by the way.
Oh, I'm...
La 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 la.
What the hell is your problem? Can you stop?
No, I don't want him to have a soulmate.
Why?
Because he always gets everything and I don't want him to fall in love.
Don't you think that's a little selfish?
No, I don't think it's selfish. I think it's unfair.
So you don't want your own brother to be happy?
He can't be happy if I'm not happy too.
Actually, I think I know someone who can fix this.
You do not have to help him. He's been so mean to you and he's crazy.
I know, but I want to help him. Missy, there's someone I want you to meet.
What the fuck do you want?
This is my friend.
Ooh, I kind of like her. She's feisty.
Missy doesn't have a string either. Maybe you guys can bond.
No way. You are not trying to set me up with your friend right now. No, I know you're just trying to distract me so you can get closer to my brother.
Wait, but you're kind of cute. I love musty men.
Oh, well, in that case, I could probably make some time. I think he just smiled. I haven't seen him smile in 3 years. Guess we should find out if we're soulmates now.
Guys, stop! Don't do it! Honey, why do you look like a chipmunk? You can breathe, you know? Why are you doing that?
I was trying to hold my oxygen in.
For what reason? You know our family has infinite oxygen cans.
Well, about that, I kind of lost my special canister.
You did what?
I'm sorry.
How many sips do you have?
12.
You better hope that you get that can back. Bailey, can you please give me a sip of oxygen?
I'm sorry, Amanda. I can't today.
What? But you always do. Don't be greedy. I know you have infinite.
I lost my can and now I have a regular one, so I can't. I'm sorry. Uh-oh.
How the hell did you lose your special can?
I don't know. I put it down on my desk and when I turned around, it was gone.
Do you think that somebody would have stolen it from you?
You think somebody would have the balls to steal my oxygen can?
Oh, do you mean this oxygen can?
Zach! Zach, give me my oxygen can right now!
He practically lives with her.
I can't believe anyone would date him. And how do you look like that and he looks like a rat?
Well, he's a half-brother. We have different dads.
That makes sense.
I'll help you get it back under one condition.
Okay, what condition?
You have to go on a date with me.
That seems like a win-win. I'm in.
Meet me at this address after school. We'll get it.
Okay.
Okay, my brother's room is right here. Are you ready to go in?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Zach, give her her oxygen can back.
Yeah, give it back.
You guys are too late. I don't have it anymore.
What do you mean? Where did my can go?
I sold it for so much money.
Find a soulmate or make a soulmate? I want to make him look like Harry Styles.
Just as surprised as you. Is this really?
for a joyride?
I don't think that's a good idea. Don't look at me like that. Did you guys drive to school in a G-Wagon?
Yeah, my soulmate dropped the key.
Isn't that considered, like, Grand Theft Auto?
It's borrowing.
Attention, class. Somebody has stolen the sheriff's car, and it's currently parked in our parking lot. Oh, Bailey, is there something that you would like to share with the class?
No, nothing. It wasn't the key to their car. It was the key to their dad's car.
Who happens to be the sheriff? Dude, you need to drop that key right now and give it back to your soulmate.
You're right. Okay.
Bailey and Melissa, please come to the office with us.
We gave the key back.
Maybe it's not related? Listen, we know that you guys stole the car. We just want to know why.
It wasn't us.
Oh, really? Because we have security camera footage of you two driving it and parking it in the lot.
Wow, those security cameras are really high quality.
This is not a joke, young lady. You stole a vehicle from somebody's house.
Wait, I can explain.
I'd love to hear this.
Like, guess the lyric for $5 million? Obviously, yes. Karma takes all my friends to the summit. This could be the original or the remix. Facts. Yes, I got it right?
I already got eliminated because I sang the regular version of Karma.
You should have picked the remix.
If you give me some of the money, I'll help you win.
No way.
Just think about it. We'll have better odds if there's two of us.
Fine, I guess you're right.
I'll take 20%.
Shh, wait, the next one. A hopeless romantic all my life. I don't know it.
Oh my gosh, I do. It was all over TikTok. It's surrounded by couples all the time.
Surrounded by couples all the time? Yes, I'm gonna buy a yacht with the money.
You would have lost if it wasn't for me helping you.
Shawty had them apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur, with the fur!
Why do you know that song?
You don't. How far up am I on the rankings?
All it says is that you're within the top 500.
Continue to the next level.
You have to do it. We have a chance at winning this. Hey, Susie, love that necklace of yours.
Thank you. My mom made it for me.
Yeah, I can tell. Hey, actually, you should come to my party later tonight.
Really? I've never been to a party.
Here's the address. Be there at midnight, okay?
Thanks, I'll be there. This is where I'm supposed to be, but I don't see anybody here. Maybe I should just call her.
The number you have reached is no longer in service. Please...
She blocked me? I think I've been played. Hey, a penny. At least I got something out of this. It's pretty shiny. Maybe it's a lucky penny. I wish that I was hot. I don't think it worked.
Oh, good morning, honey. Finally, you've woken up.
Good morning, but I was just...
You need to leave. The keys are in front of you.
I drive a Mercedes.
I know it's not a G-Wagon, but it'll do until later, right?
Okay, sick. See you later.
Hey, girl. Are you new here? I've never seen you before.
Yeah, I am new.
Has anyone ever told you you're, like, really pretty?
Thanks.
You should totally be friends with us.
Of course I'll be your friend. Payback's a bitch.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears... It might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing, it's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
That can't be.
I'm so sorry. Do you have any family you could call?
She was the only family I had left.
Since you're still underage, we need to put you into foster care.
Okay.
Everyone, please welcome Bailey. Remember to be kind. Whatever.
What is that? Whatever it is, it can't fix what just happened.
We just filed your adoption papers. Families can visit you now.
Great.
Usually it's harder for the older kids to be adopted, but I wish you the best of luck. Your papers have only been up for 2 hours, and there's already a family interested in you.
Already?
Yes, and they're wealthy. Do you want to meet them?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, you look almost identical to your mother.
What?
We are old friends of hers. Do you want to join our family?
Yeah.
Oh, and this is our closest family friend, Tate.
Hey.
Mom, what's that?
That's the countdown to the most tragic event of your life.
What?
Don't worry about it, honey. I'll be right here by your side for everything.
Okay, I love you, Mom.
Happy first day of high school! So exciting!
Thank you, Mom. I'm so nervous.
You have nothing to be nervous about.
What if the other kids don't like me?
You're a great kid. They'd be dumb not to. And no matter what, you know I'm always here.
I know. Looks like today's the day my timer runs out.
Maybe it means Jackson's gonna break up with you.
Honestly, I hope it is. I can get over that.
Class, please take your seats.
See you later.
Yeah, you can meet me for lunch, okay?
Good morning, students. Quiet down.
Okay, but nothing happened.
Bailey, can I have a word?
What's up?
Could you follow me to the office really fast?
Yeah, sure.
We have some bad news. Your mother was in a fatal car accident.
Come on, please give me blue. Mom will disown me if I get red. Pink. What the hell is pink?
Why are you wearing that shirt?
Oh, because that's the color I was assigned.
You need to go take it off right now.
What? Why?
You cannot be walking around wearing pink. Go put on blue instead.
Okay, geez. Is this better?
Yeah, nobody will be able to tell now.
Okay, good.
Oh, Bailey, you got blue too?
Yeah, I did.
Why did you say it like that? You seem nervous.
Like what? I'm not nervous.
I heard that Martha got the color purple. Like what?
Purple? That's crazy. What does that mean?
I don't know, but they said they're gonna kill anyone with a different color.
They're gonna what?
Yeah, you didn't know that? Are you okay?
No, I'm fine.
I just hope that nobody got pink. That's the worst color of all.
What did you say? What? Why is pink the worst color?
Because I heard it means that you're so evil they have to get rid of you. You good? It's not like you're pink.
Yes! Ugh, I just choked. I need to go to the bathroom right now. Bye! Okay, it's fine. Nobody's gonna find out.
Who's gonna know?
I know.
Ah! Why are you in the girls' bathroom?
It's so much cleaner in here, I like it more.
Okay.
If you're talking about having an odd color, you're gonna be fine.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't listen to what they told you about it. It's not true.
I'm so confused.
I know that you're pink, and it's not anything bad.
They just told me that it was.
That's what they want everyone to believe, but it's not the truth. Do not tell anyone about your real color.
I wasn't planning on it.
The system doesn't like people like us.
Well, what's your color?
I was assigned the color black.
What does that mean? You're emo?
No, it gives me the ability to read minds.
What is going on here?
These are all the people that have hurt you. You decide who lives.
What? I know they hurt me, but we can't just get rid of them.
I'm afraid you don't really have a choice in this. You can pick 8 people out of the 12 to stay.
Only 8?
Yes, and then the rest will not be leaving this room again.
Why is this happening?
This is how they're dealing with the overpopulation.
Bailey, I'm so sorry. I know I stole 2 of your boyfriends, but I really didn't mean it. Please forgive me.
Martha, you can stay. I forgive you. You 2 were cute together anyway.
I know you hate me for some reason, but I have to stay. You can't get rid of me. What did I even do to you?
You cheated on me 7 times.
Yeah, but I didn't mean it.
Some of these people have done worse, so you can stay.
I really need to tell you something, but you promise you won't freak out.
Sis, what are you doing here? What do you need to tell me?
It's really bad. Don't freak out, okay?
I won't.
So I'm the reason that you got left out of Dad's will and got nothing.
What? Why would you do that to me?
I just really wanted the money.
You greedy ass bitch.
You can't select me. You just can't.
I can, though. She can leave.
No, I don't want to go.
Come on.
I'm so done with this. Who's next?
Hi. We've never met before.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who stole your puppy.
Oh, hell no. You're done. Get out of here.
Wait, I'm sorry.
No, sorry. Not even gonna think about it.
Oh, hey, babe. Crazy seeing you.
Oh, no. Why are you here?
I have been cheating on you the entire time we've been dating. So, are you mad?
No, I'm not mad.
Your eye's twitching.
No, it's not.
Ready to see your hair color?
Yes, I hope that I'm a blonde.
I don't. You look kind of ugly when you have blonde hair. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. What is that?
Why is it purple?
I have no clue. I've never seen that.
Oh, great.
You need to cover it up.
How am I gonna cover my whole head of hair?
I don't know, a hat or something.
Fine. Do you really think this looks better than just having my hair out?
Yes, we don't know what purple means. Hey, baby.
Hey, guys.
What's with the hat? Did you get a bad hair color?
No, I just have lice.
Ew, you have lice?
Yeah, really badly. They're like jumping everywhere.
Don't come near me. I don't want them. Mary's wearing a wig. Yeah, that's why they're gonna check us.
They're gonna what?
They have to put us into our groups. Are you okay?
No, I'm good.
I really hope that no one has a crazy color. You know you need to take that hat off for the check.
What? Why would I have to do that?
So they can see your hair? Duh.
I'm bald.
You just said that you had lice.
Yeah, they ate all of my hair off and now I'm bald.
Okay, right. What are you hiding?
I'm not hiding anything.
Whatever. They're gonna find out what it is anyway.
Next. Can you take off the hood?
No, actually all of my hair fell out.
I can see some of it. Take it off.
Okay.
Really? I meant the hat too.
I can't.
What's your reason this time?
I glued it to my head.
I don't believe that for a second. Oh my god, your hair, it's purple.
What? My hair is not purple.
Yes, it is. I can literally see that.
No, it's obviously brown.
Are you trying to gaslight us into thinking your hair's not purple?
Did it work?
No. Come with us.
Wait, what? Does this mean that soulmates are actually real? I want to know what he's doing. Oh! Oh, that was a naked man.
Sweetie, are you doing okay?
No, I think I'm traumatized forever. Please don't be nude again. Oh, he's driving. Boring.
Oh, Bailey, you're going to Jake's party tonight, right?
Jake's throwing a party?
Yeah. Did he not tell you?
No, you think he would, because he's my best friend, but...
He might have just forgot. You should go and find him.
You're right. I'll go talk to him. Whoa, why is my soulmate sprinting? Jeez. Where is Jake?
Oh, sorry.
There you are.
Listen, I can't really talk right now. I'm gonna be late for class.
Wait. No. I sneeze every time someone lies. All of them are gonna think I have COVID.
Sis, I think someone hit your car.
What? What do you mean?
There's a dent. It must have been the neighbor.
Did you back into my car again?
What? No, I did not.
You're paying for it.
Oh, would you look at that? I'm gonna be late. Bye. Bailey, I have something to tell you.
Oh no. What?
You know that party Jason threw yesterday?
Yeah, I couldn't go. I had homework.
I caught your boyfriend cheating on you there.
Well, with who?
I don't know. I didn't see.
Tell me.
I didn't see who it was. I promise.
If you're not going to tell me the truth, I'll find someone who will. Hey, babe. I have a question.
Yeah, what's up?
Did you cheat on me last night?
What? No, I would never.
Who was it?
It was your mom.
I cannot believe my mom slept with my boyfriend. I can freeze time. Oh, payback, mom. I hope she's gonna like being bald. And done. Now I have a cute little souvenir.
What happened to my hair? I'm bald.
I don't know. You must have done it in your sleep. Shit, it's 8:59. I'm gonna be so late for school. Oh, look at that. Right on time.
Dude, I'm not ready for this test today.
Girl, what test?
Our midterm, and are you drinking out of a salsa jar?
Yes, but why didn't I know about this test?
I don't know, but you better figure it out.
Huh. It's gonna take me hours to learn all of this shit.
Are you really about to cheat on this test?
What? But I froze time. You're not supposed to be able to talk to me.
That doesn't work when I can also freeze time.
I hope I can freeze time again. That was so fun. Whoa. That's kind of dark. Hey, Dad.
Oh, hey, honey. I'm about to head out for my business trip.
You can't go.
What? Why not? I have to go.
My hamster died and I really need you to stay here and comfort me.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course I can stay.
Okay, good. Thank you.
You need to pick up your room before the maid gets here. It's a pigsty.
Why do I have to clean before the maid gets here?
Because I said so. You need to stop being so lazy.
Okay, I'll pick up my room, I guess.
Sis, you didn't flush the toilet again! That is so disgusting. Do it again and I'll go to the bathroom on your pillow. Everyone, the maid's here. I brought you all lemon bars. I know your mother loves them.
Don't eat those.
Bailey, that was so rude.
She was about to poison all of you.
What? I can't believe you ruined all of the lemon bars.
You're mad at me from saving you from being poisoned? Why do you have no clothes on?
What are you talking about? I am wearing clothes.
That's not a good power.
My daughter, am I gonna look like that when I'm old?
Dad, I can't go to school today. Please let me stay home.
Can you look at me while you speak? I don't care. You have to go to school today.
I'm gonna throw up.
Go get in the car.
Okay, I'll go.
Hey, Bailey, you can't wear sunglasses inside the school.
I can't see. I have to leave them on.
Yeah, right. Take them off.
Oh, I'm gonna have a panic attack. I can't do this. Why did I get this power? This is so traumatic.
Hey, bestie.
Go away.
Why?
Just go.
Everyone, the principal's gonna be in our class today.
God, the principal has a micro penis. I have had enough with these powers. I'm already traumatized from yesterday's event. Ugh. Great, I just know I'm gonna get my feelings hurt. Hey, Mom.
Ugh, I wish I gave her up for adoption. I literally hate this kid.
What?
What do you mean, what? I didn't say anything.
Oh, right.
Hey, honey, your boyfriend's still coming over for dinner, right?
just 1 second. What? What I was trying to say is that...
Maybe I can get Chad to fall in love with me. He's always looked at me kind of funny.
Ugh, you don't know how to listen at all.
Tell me later. Chad, do you want to go on a date with me?
Nah, sorry. I actually just had my first kiss.
Ugh.
Bailey, please, wait up.
Kyle, what?
I was trying to tell you that I love you.
What do you mean that you love me? You're my best friend. You're not supposed to love me.
I've been in love with you ever since I met you.
You mean just as friends, right?
No, not just as friends. I have a crush on you.
Kyle, I don't know how to say this politely, but I don't like you.
What? But we're always flirting with each other.
Yeah, because I thought we were joking.
Come on, can't you just give me a chance?
No.
Bailey, please, just let me take you on one date.
No.
You are just so stubborn. No wonder you're always single.
That's not true. Oh, 30 years. I'm gonna die alone.
Hey, Bailey, did you seriously reject Kyle that badly?
Yeah, but how did you hear that?
He's going around telling everyone.
Oh, you're kidding.
You do know that when you reject someone, your kiss gets further away.
What?
That's probably why yours went up 20 years.
Kyle, wait up.
No, you're too late.
Kyle, come on, wait up.
No, I told you, you're already too late. I have a new girlfriend.
A girlfriend? How did you even get a girlfriend that quickly?
A lot of people like me. Oh, and here she is. Hey, sweetheart. Well, see you later.
But...
was that Kyle with the most popular girl here?
Yeah, if I'm seeing that right.
He upgraded from you. So what are you gonna do now?
I have to find someone else to fall in love with me. I can't have no kisses for 50 years.
Yeah, that sounds like a personal problem. I'm out.
Hey, Mike, do you want to be my first kiss?
No, you look like Barney the dinosaur, not in a cute way.
Ryan, you want to kiss me, right?
Absolutely not.
This is never going to work. Literally, no one likes me.
Class, welcome our new student, Jake.
This might be my chance. You can come sit next to me.
I'm Jake. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Bailey.